I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. Yeah, you know that I'm no good.
I guess from being around the block, people know that I don't really do what I'm told to do, or that I don't really care enough about what people think of me to conform to anything.
I'm afraid of everything, but when it comes to music, I'm not afraid of anything. I have nothing to be afraid of. I always say it sounds really cheesy, but I just love London. I just love it. I love it here. The smell of London when it rains.
I really started writing music just as to challenge myself, you know, to see what I could write, or, you know, just because there was nothing else there. there that I could listen to at the time. I felt like I had nothing new that was coming out at the time that really represented me or the way I felt. So I just started writing my own stuff and from personal experience.
Wish I could say it breaks my heart like you did in the beginning. It's not that we grew apart. A nightingale no longer singing. It's something I know you can do. Separate sex with emotion. I sleep alone. The sun comes up. You're still clinging to that notion. Everything is slowing down. River of no return. Recognize my every sound. There's nothing new to love. You'll never get my mind right. Two ships passing in the night. In the night, in the night. Want the same thing when we lay. Otherwise, mine's a different way. It's a different way from where I'm going. Oh, it's you again. Listen, this isn't a reunion. So sorry.
For your art, you know, I know I have. I know the reason it took me 3 years to get that big chunk of my life I could then go back and write about. Because I had to, you know, have some peaks and troughs, definitely.
Simple, sweet guitar, humbled by the bass. So when the beat kicks in, everything falls into place and it overpowers me. I can't help but dance. You can try to stop me now, but you won't get the chance.
bit sorry, but I do really.
From